The following presentation is based on real events. It contains vulgar language and obscene gestures. It is not recommended for children. If there are any children present, do not let them watch this shit.
Excuse me, ladies. May I have your attention, please? I know that several of you have not been happy with the way bingo is being run.
That's a lie.
I've heard that you would like some different bingo callers.
You're a goddamn liar.
Well, I know what I heard. That being said, I'm looking for volunteers to call bingo.
I'm not listening to you.
That's fine. I'm talking to everyone.
I can't hear you.
Please be quiet.
I don't like you because you're a stupid bitch.
Please be quiet.
Stick it up your ass.
Miss O'Neill. That vulgar language is unnecessary and will not be tolerated. You need to lower your voice.
Stick it up your fucking ass!
Mrs. O'Neill, you are violating several rules from the regulation manual. I will be writing a letter to your children. Janice S. has told me that she'd be willing to help out.
Janet S. is a bingo-stealing bitch!
Janet S. will start calling bingos Mondays and Wednesdays. This conversation is over. Excuse me, ladies. We need to get these wheelchairs out of the hallways. This place looks like a hospital.
The women need these chairs. Where are we supposed to put them?
They need to keep them in their rooms when they are not using them.
It's hard for some of us to get these chairs in and out of our rooms.
I don't care who it's hard on. I don't want to see any more chairs in the hallways.
I hate you. I've never liked you. I don't think I've ever met a broad as dumb as you.
Mrs. O'Neill, the only opinion around here that matters is mine. If you don't like it, tough. I'm the person in charge. You're just a mean old woman.
You are really pissing me off, bitch.
Do what I say, or I will take the rest of the bingo away from you. What do you think about that?
Let's get ready to rumble!
Hello.
Mr. O'Neill, this is Elaine Williams from Hope Senior Apartments. I'm sorry to inform you that your mother is no longer welcome here.
Why? What happened?
She has used vulgar and threatening language towards me and some of the tenants, and today she physically attacked me.
I'm sorry. Any way she could have one more chance?
No more chances. You have 1 week to get her out of here.
So, there's nothing I can do?
No, she is no longer welcome here.
What if I say please?
No.
How about a back massage?
No.
How about I take you out to Golden Corral? We can talk it over. All you can eat?
No.
I've got a Groupon for a bikini wax. Would that help?
No.
Well, what about maybe Romo Hall? Take you over there and get your cannoli?
I'm sorry. What's a cannoli?
A cannoli. Cannoli are Italian pastries consisting of tube-shaped shells of fried pastry dough, filled with a sweet, creamy filling, usually containing ricotta. It's a staple of Sicilian cuisine. They range in size from 9 to 20 centimeters. In mainland Italy, they are commonly known as cannoli siciliani, from the Italian word Sicily. Cannoli Sicily, cannoli siciliani. The main ingredients are fried pastry dough and ricotta filling.
No.
I like where this is going. Giggity, giggity, giggity.
No.
You can't handle the truth.
What truth?
Well, the truth is you had me at hello and you complete me.
Just get her out of here, please.
Okay. I'll pick her up tomorrow. Thank you. One more thing. Wait for it. Wait for it. Zazzarino!
Bitches. Collect money. Fuck you, Janet. That's your bingo stealing bitch.